The Enneagram is really important right now because we are culturally so divided into tribes and camps, and we're polarized, and we seem to be finding ourselves based on what we're against instead of centering on what we're for and standing up for something instead of against something. And the Enneagram teaches us that there are 9 different ways of seeing the world. And if it's understood, then we give other people room to see the world the way they see it. And we can learn from that, and we can bring different gifts to one another in trying to address all the things that are happening culturally. So I think it's a game changer right now.